what happened? Right there. And you kind of brought him to you?
Okay. So go get some water at the trailer.
So you hit that rope. You got to be stationary. Be tight. You hit this rope, right? Push him to the end of it. Get him to the end so he can't go anywhere. And I've got him blocked. Okay? And then right here is where it's critical you get low. Put that foot down. Here. Flip him onto that leg. I should be able to platform him. Here. And then you can go down here and hold him. You've got this leg up. And this is where you need to focus on is your cross. It's going to be here. Not deep, but here. So I can hold it. And you're going to look at that L in your hand and tie right there, keeping this hand pulled up. Okay?
Yeah, with no legs.
Some nice short shrimp legs. Block him, block him, block him, block him. Up on your knee. Lift. There you go. Get your waist. Lean in here. Block him, there you go. This leg needs to come here on those hops. Look at your L. Okay, right here is what's happening. Keep holding. Keep holding. Let him sit. Pin him down with that knee. Okay. Now get him in position and regather. We're going to start counting this for you. One, two, three, okay? Until you get in a rhythm. Rock. Rock him with your legs. Get on him. Get him at the knee. You got to hold him. There you go. Come across. Grab here and flip. Elbow out and arm up. There you go. One, two, right here. Lay your hand. Mouth. Good.
For the next 5 minutes, I'm going to have a sandwich in front of my eyes. Okay.
So if you need to do any count, one, two, three. One, two, three.
But you need to lay your hand before you come clear up here for your back. You need to lay your hand about right here. And constantly be pulling up. Okay? All right. That old lady is sweating like a pig.
You're welcome. Should be good for about 5 pounds.
Thanks. Stuff on the end. Like when I ran, I struggle it, so I like to practice it.
Well, you can, but
you also need to learn to block control guide too.
Ha! Oh, I lost it.
You do.
I don't want you tying unless I need to do something right now.
They're the two legs.